Anti-money laundering, or AML, in 2024 is shaping up to be a whole new ballgame. From regulatory shakeup in Europe to the rise of artificial intelligence, as you know, the landscape is evolving faster than ever. And if you are in the financial crime sector, maybe you're just someone who wishes to stay ahead of this curve, this video is going to give you the inside scoop on what's coming next in AML. So stick around, because by the end of this video, you will not only understand the new emerging trends, but also how they could impact your business or your career. So let's jump right into today's video. First up, let's talk about one of the biggest shifts in the AML world for 2024, which is regulatory changes. The European Union is leading this change with a new AML package that is set to redefine how businesses approach compliance. And this includes the creation of a brand new AML authority, AMLA, which is going to enhance the cooperation between all the member states. I've already created a dedicated video about AMLA and the new base in Frankfurt, so in case you miss it, I will leave you a link right here. Okay, what this new AML authority means for you. If you're operating in Europe or dealing with the EU businesses, you'll need to significantly tighten up your AML policies and procedure. As you know, criminals can adapt very quickly to trends and changes, so on the other side, we equally need to mold a dynamic regulatory environment that is able to stay ahead of these challenges. Although this implies for regulated businesses that staying compliant is only going to get tougher. But it's not just about more regulations, it's about better enforcement as well. In fact, the new EU authority will have the power, for example, to impose sanctions directly, which means non-compliance could cost you more than just a slap on your wrist. So, if you've been putting off that AML audit, now it's the time to get it done. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are becoming game changers as well in the sector of AML in 2024. AI is being used to analyze vast amounts of transactions data, identify suspicious activities, and even predict future risks. In my view, the best and most practical part is that AI can now reduce false positives, which means fewer hours wasted chasing dead ends. So this is a massive step ahead, but it's not coming without challenges, as AI isn't foolproof yet. So there is in fact an ongoing debate about the transparency and ethics of AI in AML. We, of course, need to ensure that these models are compliant. How do we maintain trust in a system that mostly is running on algorithms? So these are questions that regulators and also financial institutions are still grappling with. So while AI offers incredible potential, it's crucial to implement these technologies carefully, using trusted vendors, for example, and at the same time ensuring that stringent oversight is applied to actually control that we receive those quality outcomes that we initially expected to receive. Another trend gaining traction is the move towards integrated AML processes. Traditionally, AML efforts were often siloed, with organizations leading to a fragmented or even less effective approaches. However, the need for a more integrated approach is becoming increasingly recognized. According to PwC Global Economic Crime and Fraud Survey in 2023, a significant percentage of organizations have reported experiencing economic crime in the past 24 months, highlighting the growing importance of comprehensive risk management strategies. And this shift underscores the importance of unifying AML processes across different channels, products, and systems to improve the broader overall effectiveness. This integration isn't just happening within organizations. There is also an increasing emphasis on collaboration between businesses, regulators, and law enforcement as well. Europol 2024 Internet Organized Crime Threat Assessment, the IOCTA, emphasize the growing complexities of financial crime, noting that collaborative efforts are essential for addressing the sophisticated and globalized nature of today's criminal network. By sharing information and working together, these entities can now close gaps that criminals exploit. And as a result of that, we'll be building a more robust and interconnected AML framework, which is crucial for staying ahead of these threats. A trend that's becoming increasingly problematic is the rise in money muling. Money mules are individuals, often unsuspecting, who are recruited to transfer illicit funds. Europol 2024 Internet Organized Crime Threat Assessment highlights the alarming increase in money mule activities, noting that they play a crucial role in enabling a wide range of criminal enterprises, from fraud to large-scale of money laundering operations. So the reports also underscore how cyber criminals exploit these individuals, so which often through deceptive job advertisements or social media scams, making them sometimes unwittingly participants in financial crimes. While this is a significant issue in Europe, the problem of money muling is not confined to this region, of course. Law enforcement agencies worldwide are prioritizing the fight against money muling, recognizing its role in global financial crime. Europol, European Money Mule Action, the EMMA initiatives, for instance, have led to the indication and arrest of thousands of money mules across multiple European countries, demonstrating the scale and the complexity of this problem in Europe. These operations are part of a broader global effort to combat financial crime, particularly as the COVID-19 pandemic has further expanded the economic hardship, making more individual more susceptible to this type of scheme. So the Financial Action Task Force also acknowledges the rising threat that is present regarding money muling, and its global guidance and national risk assessment emphasizes the need for stronger preventive measures and public awareness as well that needs to take place. As money mules continue to be a vital component in the machinery of financial crime, tackling this issue remains a top priority for law enforcement and regulatory bodies worldwide. As cryptocurrencies are becoming more mainstream, the regulatory environments around them is tightening significantly. AML in 2024 is particularly focused also on addressing the challenges posed by digital assets, with stricter compliance measures expected in key regions such as the European Union, the United States, and across Asia. This includes robust Know Your Customer processes and the use of AI-backed technology to monitor crypto transactions. In the European Union, the implementation of the Marketing Crypto Assets Regulation, the MICA, is a major step forward in AML in 2024. MICA is set to be enforced in 2024, aims to create a comprehensive regulatory framework for digital assets, including stringent AML measures. This regulation mandates that crypto asset service providers conduct thorough KYC checks and report suspicious transactions to authorities, aligning crypto regulations with the traditional financial standards. Meanwhile, in the United States, the Financial Crime Enforcement Network, FinCEN, is expected to introduce new rules that would require cryptocurrency exchanges and wallet providers to give more detailed record of transactions and customer information. This move is part of a broader effort to close the gap in AML compliance within the crypto space in 2024. Moving to Asia, Singapore continues to strengthen its regulatory oversight, with the Monetary Authority of Singapore, the MAS, updating its Payment Service Act to include tighter AML requirements for crypto service providers. So this includes, again, mandatory KYC procedures and enhanced transaction monitoring, aligning with the global trends that we've seen in AML in 2024. The challenge here is balancing innovation with the regulation aspect. Cryptocurrency offer exciting possibilities, but they're also potential haven for money laundering if not properly regulated. So if you are involved in the crypto space, make sure your compliance measures are up to date. The regulators are watching closely in 2024 to ensure AML standards are met across the board. And lastly, let's touch on cloud computing. This shift to the cloud is transforming how AML activities are conducted in so many businesses. By consolidating data from multiple sources, cloud solutions are making it easier to monitor transactions, identify the risks, and ensure compliance more broadly. As AML in 2024 continues to evolve, leveraging cloud technology will be crucial for staying competitive and effective in the fight against financial crime. And the benefits are clear: greater efficiency, lower cost, and improved security. But like with any technology, it's essential to choose the right provider and ensure that your data is well protected. As more businesses move their AML operations to the cloud, staying ahead of the technology curve is going to be key to succeed. So why does this matter? Because the future of anti-money laundering is being written today. Right now, whether it's with tighter crypto regulations, AI-driven detection, or the rising threats of money mules, these trends will shape how we combat financial crime in 2024 and beyond. So staying ahead isn't just about reacting, it's about leading on this change. So also make sure that your strategies, this will help you to make sure your strategies are ready for what's coming next. And if you found this video helpful, press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more insight into regulatory compliance and financial crime. If you want to actively support this amazing community, please check out my Patreon link and the link you will find in the video description, or you can show your love with a super thanks directly on this YouTube video. That's all for now. Thank you for watching, and until next time, see you soon.